Purdue fans who also love music, here's a great opportunity to have a piece of history. Check this out. The Purdue Guitar Lab is auctioning off a one-of-a-kind guitar made using from old floor planks from Mackey Arena. Wow, this is pretty cool. Take a closer look here. The fretboard features the old Purdue logo, and the markers are actually trains. The auction runs for 4 more days. Current bid, by the way, $4,200, and any of the money raised goes to the Purdue Guitar Lab.